Today I was on the subway and I saw an ad for the Center for People Who Identify as Homosexual But Were Born Bi. Have you seen this? Have you heard about this? I'll tell you one thing. Those people are brave and deserve every ounce of our respect.